going in?
Control? Really? I have a name. Control.
Eggs and brags, Bear. I mean, Control.
And we're already breaking enough of him as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Amarathon prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Hey, Pulse. Dave, light.
Remember, big locust burial site in this island. If it hatched, it'd be waist deep in swarm.
That's one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah,
hey, get back! Oh, shit!
What the hell?
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Bear's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. Could be useful. Hey, fetch.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Stay back! We're coming down! Dave, Pulse!
Guess who?
Dave, send a Pulse and let's see what we're dealing with.
There they are. Site is active.
Silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
Now, let's figure out.
Under here.
Oh, man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here
if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Okay, now! Open fire!
Is now secure. Thank you for your assistance in this matter.